We are gathered here today in the sight of God and many witnesses to join together Jerick and Jennifer in holy matrimony. Thank you, everyone, for being here to support, encourage, and celebrate these two.
The only promise that I have to make for you today is that I'll never stop trying. Everything else is written in stone. It blows my mind that I can look at you after 5 years and still see you the same way in day one. I love you so much, and I'm so thankful that you made me a better man. In the words of Iron Man, you complete me.
So we have lived together for 4 years now, and at one point we even worked together. But somehow I still would prefer to be by your side all day. When we're apart, it feels like something is missing. The food doesn't taste as good, or hanging out with friends is not as much fun. We've been through some tough times, but we always make it through together. I admire your charm and the way you can bring a group of people together. I knew I wanted to marry you when you dropped everything here to move to Oxnard so that I could attend college, even though we had only been dating for 1 year. I am so lucky that you never gave up trying to ask me out on a date. You showed me what true love is and that it does exist. You are my best friend.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as a commissioner of civil marriages, I now pronounce that you are married, husband and wife. Jerick, you may kiss your bride.
Excitement as she told me that this new man in her life had made her laugh the entire night away. However, she was a bit cautious and skeptical at first, and I distinctly remember advising her to keep her guard up, but to ultimately follow her heart. After all, you never really know what might happen if you never give it a try. That is the thing about finding your perfect soulmate. You really don't find them if you're looking for them. But when you aren't expecting to find anything, they come cascading into your life and knocking you off your feet. But what I'm dying to know, Jennifer, were you able to catch your breath after Jerick knocked you off your feet? Yes, good. Ultimately, you followed your heart, and today you are rewarded by marrying this amazing man. It has been so fun getting to watch you both grow in your relationship together. I hope to be a part of that developing bond for many years to come.
That being said, I wish you the best marriage, and as I said before and now after, we are always here for you. We are forever bonded through the trials and tribulations, through the fun times, all right? Whenever you call upon us, we will be there. That goes for all of us.
Used to spend my nights out ballroom. Liquor was the only love I know. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom and brought me back, being too far gone. You're as smooth whiskey, you're as sweet as strawberry wine, you're as warm as a glass of brandy, and honey, I stay strong on your love all the time.
Love shows up in all forms. It can be subtle and it can be loud. Flowers, gifts, beautiful words, and romantic moments are easy to recognize. But don't forget that the true pillars of love are hidden in the uneventful moments, capable of turning the mundane and the monotonous into excitement and enthusiasm through consistent gestures and through the everyday support for one another. So never stop paying attention. Never stop caring, and never stop trying. I love you guys. Cheers to the happy couple.
To get me high, yeah, you're as smooth, Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. Honey, I stay stoned.